Hello and welcome back to Ankford Place. So, let's get into that world of monsters and shit. I'm not actually sure what we're... I guess we're just supposed to keep going into new places and look for the other monsters. Let's see. That's a new place. Wasn't there also... Yeah, this. This is new as well.
It looks like the dark mist hasn't made it here yet. But there are phantoms around. So be careful.
I will.
I have the drill. There's nothing to worry about.
Also, I'm wearing a mask now.
That drill was once used to seal away an evil dragon.
Dragon?
Long ago, a dragon named Tokoron nearly destroyed this world. A human hero and a monster warrior joined forces to imprison him.
Oh.
And the human hero used that very drill.
No wonder it's so beat up.
They say that the human hero could do great things with that drill. If you master it as he did, you may develop the same powers.
It's a grand power, isn't it?
But why a drill?
They say that when the hero came, he didn't have a weapon, but he had a drill, so the monsters modified it for use as a weapon.
So the guy dug holes when he wasn't playing superhero? Anyway, I'll see what I can do.
Well, it is a mining town. Let's go! Why is this thing... better not ask. Critical hit on the fucking... Oh jeez. Happy boxes. No! Don't make me fight the happy... Fucking happy boxes. It's so... they're so cute! Oh jeez. Also, I'm getting very, like, skilled. Oh. I can't hold anymore. Well, what the fuck am I supposed to do with about that, then? What? I gotta get hurt on purpose so I can open that box. Hurt me! Good. Now what's inside? Oh, well, that kind of defeats the purpose of that. Can only hold 3 cookies at a time? Man, Lillian, you're a horrible cookie hoarder. Just put some cookies in your purse. That's apparently boundless. Can't jump over that fence. Gotcha. Stupid pillars. They're in the way. Jump the fence! Oh, okay. What does this do? No! Oh no! Phantoms! Time to kick ass! chew bubblegum, and I'm all out of fucking gum. I do have plenty of cookies though. Aha! Silly monsters. Coming to get you. Silly foxes can't beat me. I'm too powerful. This isn't even my final form. Come at me, bro. Oh, it's an ambush. Ah! Silly goose. I will level up my rod and come at you with it. Okay. Let's see, what's up here? Didn't even notice the ladder before. What have we got here? Oh, the controls are kind of like, it's weird. She's kind of like floaty, like. Hard to explain, like, she doesn't stop immediately when you stop, so there's a little bit too much momentum going on here. Power oil. Cool. And lots of money for me. What are these? Oh, you can break them. I didn't actually understand what point was of these. Oh, what's in there? It's empty. Oh. That's a shame. Oh. Yay! Weird healing powers activate. Oh, geez. I will destroy your love. Is this? Yeah, this is in full, so I can't break that. Ah! Money for everybody, money for me, especially. I think that was all of them. Okay. Good. No. Whip. Oh, that's what the box is for. I get it. Enemies. Get wrecked. Yeah. Fucking bats. I don't know what they're dealing with. Can I swim? Oh. So it's like, I can't really swim. When I jump, I can go downwards though. Is there something I can like? Not really. Fish. Oh, I see. Come at me. I got a fishing spear for you. Aha. Fish. No, I want to. There we go. I keep doing that spin attack. The camera is starting to get a little bit bothersome. So, a bunch of fancy junk. Hello there! He has an axe. He just straight up comes at me with an axe. Come at me, bro. Oh, that's how he came up there. Can you, like, take this ladder? Let me just kinda... Yeah, okay. Cool. A boombox! Sweet! Got all the enemies though. Still not really saving any of my friends. Got your boombox, dancing guy. Where are you? Where's the dancing guy? Poco isn't here. I guess he took off. Touch him work again. Oh, jeez. But I got his boombox. God damn it. You know, Pogo would love to get his boombox back. Oh. Well, I guess he's in Human City then? I don't know. Where would he be? Would he be in Human City? Hmm. But it wants me, it clearly wants me to like stay somewhere near. I wonder if this is all even helping or if just getting me gold. I guess getting me gold is helping, but you know what I mean. I want to for the story. I'm more in it for a story. This isn't a completionist run through. I kind of feel like I might be rushing it a bit. It might just be me. That's a gold though. Some goodies to buy for my venture. This is more an accident than actually knowledge. It really looked like some kind of part of the background to me, so. What's with the little sparkle flying around? Is that supposed to be a thing? Or is it just like aesthetic? Is it just monster aesthetic? Poco? Oh, it lets me go to the city, so... All these newfangled machines make the mines much busier. I'd love to just make my town just a little bigger. Then I could make more friends. Oh, you could, my child. And by the way, nice looking medal there. How about you give it to old grandpa? I don't have enough medals. Do I have any bronze medals? Okay. Poco? Where are you? I feel like smashing this trash can, but I can't. Maybe in there. Three years ago, there was a huge explosion. Working outside could be nice, but mining is dangerous work. I hope all the miners are safe. Cat ears. Display chest on the minimap. Ooh. Great. Maybe we should buy the cat ears. Buy the cat ears. Upgrade the cat ears, please. Alright. Let's try the cat ears then. Cute! Hey. I don't really need any of that now. Oh, Poco! Lillian! What is it? Do something about that girl. Fan, why? She's mean to me. Why would she be mean to you? She can't even see you. Oh dear, Lillian. What's wrong? I heard some cakes disappear again. I felt something in the room, but didn't see anyone. You don't suppose. Since then, it's been quiet, but the culprit must be... Gulp. Spies! They want my amazing strawberry shortcake recipe. Give me a break. So, can I get you anything today? Well, no. I can't... Burp. I can't find my boombox. Dance is life. I need my music. I have your boombox here. Really? Awesome! The phantoms must have stolen it. You got a little choppy, Bobo. What's going on? I gotta dance to stay in shape. You got a pimple, too. This is just my monster pox acting up. I could toss this old boombox in the trash. Well, alright, I'll stop stealing cakes. You better. Here you go. You rock, Lillian. Now I can help the village. What the fuck? My place is looking more like home, but I have to keep working on it. So... he just kinda lives there and dances and that helps the world exist. Okay. That is weird. Where is Pino? No, that's the wrong way. Yeah, let's do another level then. Doop a 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 doop. Alright. I guess we'll just continue the ruins. Oh, the
it's
prince!
You.
I look like
we
a cat
have
now.
One of your monster friends here.
Let him go.
Is that
not so fast?
Needles?
I can't just hand him over to you.
Did he just throw what? Drugs at me?
I have my reasons. But you are welcome to go on to the next room.
I don't need your permission.
I wonder how you'd fare against a heavily armored opponent. Even that legendary drill might not be enough.
He's just kind of a shit talker, isn't he?
Mine.
Chocolate! No, I can't hold anymore. Crap. Bam! What an asshole! At least he gave me chocolate.
There you are, Pierre.
Fais attention, mademoiselle.
Huh? Ah!
I told you to be careful.
Don't speak moon language when I'm trying to help you, dude.
Well, maybe if I spoke French. Alley-oop.
I am terribly sorry, mademoiselle. My travels in France have... I've been waiting for you.
Oh, is it the one of the princes,
You're the one the prince is talking about.
Who's this guy?
I'll have you KO'd in one round, one punch. You'll never get through my invincible armor.
Well, I do have chocolate.
Let's do this.
Bob, the Phantom Enforcer. His name is Bob? I'm fighting Bob. What are you doing? Ow! What you get, bro? Oh, I see. Aha! That's what you get, Bob. Shit! I love how he's not really that. Like, you don't have to, like, he's not a timed boss, you know? You don't have to wait for a moment where he's actually weak. How are we today, Bob? You think you thought you got to wear your armor? Don't be silly. I am Lillian. Ooh, a heart piece. Just straight up a heart piece. Not even trying to guise it. That's just a heart piece. Yeah! Evaluation. S. S rank on my blind playthrough of the first boss.
Merci, mademoiselle.
Is that a pigeon? Why was there a pigeon perching on his head?
Yeah, great.
I heard Monster Village was destroyed by the Phantoms.
Yes, Poco and the others are fixing it.
Well, I certainly cannot just stay here. I've got to hurry back and help them.
All right.
I needed her to do at least this well.
Oh, had a lag on them.
Hello, Mosby.
Oh, hello.
Bob lost. That means you're next. I'm counting on you. According to plan. But that Mosby, I can't understand a word he says.
Yes, I want to save my progress. Sweet! Let's see if we have any of the furniture he wanted. Hello there, Pierre! Where is you? Where's Pierre? Pierre is safe, thanks to you, Lillian. When they attacked our village, the phantom stole all our furniture. If you find any furniture, give it back to its owner. No, I won't. I'm keeping it for myself. This plant and couch, it is mine. I'm going to keep this plant, I'm going to keep this couch, and you're never going to see it again. You can have the boombox. Where is Pierre, then? Pierre? Where did he go? Pierre? Why is he hiding? And where's Pino? This is so weird. I saved them. I know I did. Annoying. Okay, well, thanks for watching this episode of Hiring Place. I've enjoyed it. Hope you're enjoying some more shenanigans. Until then, bye!